we go. Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, it's home from work we go. Hi ho, hi ho,
hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, it's home from work we go. Hi ho.
This is an example of how not to dress for a job interview. Now let's take a closer look to see what's wrong. Alright, make sure to brush your teeth and always brush your hair. This is one of the almost two most important things you should ever do for a job interview. Never wear shorts or sneakers. You should always wear dress shoes and long pants. And those pants might be comfortable, but don't wear them to an interview.
We've looked at your application and resume, and we're very impressed.
Thank you. I am very interested in this position at your company.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
I was born January 2nd, 1987 at Halifax in Daytona Beach. I have one brother and one sister. My size shoe is 9. Blah, 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 blah.
As an interviewer, I asked this question to learn about his education, achievements, and goals. His response should have been short and to the point. Now here's the correct way to answer this question.
I graduated from Stetson University. I was the captain of my basketball team. I was the president of my fraternity. I volunteer to feed the homeless as well on the weekends. My goals for the future are to fully utilize my skills, bring profit to the organization, and successfully contribute to the company's mission.
So it sounds like you're a pretty motivated person. So, tell me, why do you want to work here?
I have a huge credit card debt and I'm completely bankrupt. I heard this company pays the most money for the position I am applying for.
This is a wrong answer. You should never mention your financial affairs in an interview. I asked Zach a question to see if he did his homework on the company. And so he could show how he could help to further the company later, like when he gets the job, or if he even does get the job. Now here's the right way to answer this question.
After researching the profit and loss margin of your company for the last year, I have several ideas that I think would greatly benefit to your company. My goal is to help this company to be the best it can be.
What is your biggest weakness?
I'm a huge procrastinator, and I'm always late. Other than that, I'm perfect.
Once again, that's the wrong answer. Nobody's perfect. You should always be able to turn a weakness into a strength. Let's try this again.
I work too much, but I do that because I love my job. I am dedicated and a perfectionist.
Well, thank you for coming down here. We'll let you know if you got the job.
Thank you very much for your time.
I contacted Zach several days after the interview to inform him that he got the job. I was impressed by the way his answers were well thought out and precisely correct. He came to the interview well prepared, and I know he will be an asset to our company.
This is the end. Beautiful friend, this is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end of everything that stands, the end, no safety.